Okay, let's start up this 1960 Triumph 3T8. Fuel on. That one's the main, and that one is reserve as well. Turn that one out for reserve. Tickle the carburetor. There we go. Ignition switch, turn it clockwise.
Hot start.
Starting from hot. Fuel on. Ignition on. Engine on.